Hi, and welcome back once again. We are at the second to last leg of the Alaskan bus trip, and today we will be heading to King Salmon. Or Salmon, or how we should pronounce it. And well, I'm just right where I left you in the previous video. So we should be all set to go. So I would guess if we... It was quite a long runway, so we just get out here, turn the nose in the right direction. We should have plenty of space to take off. Once again, it's just about all the things the game has reset. So let's guess using the wrong fuel tank. Yep, should be using the right one. Flaps, trim, slide, everything just resets every time we load in. And well, sometimes I do forget when doing two legs in a row that once you get going for the second leg, everything is reset and not how you left it. But we are airborne now, not too much trouble. Trying to get the trim in, and then we will have a look at the map. So last time we came from down here, went north with a detour to the east. Today we will be following the coastline here, all the way up to King Salmon. And I think our destination is one of the bigger airports in Alaska, as we can see in the satellite image here, so should be pretty easy to spot once we get there. And it should be about half an hour. still got a few clouds, but it looks like we have got a sunny spot right where we are. So nice and bright everywhere. Once again, not much is going on here. Just following the flatlands, or the wetlands, whatever we call it. It's flat and there's a lot of water. Not many navigation challenges. Pretty much just keeping it straight. be long before we are turning east again. Trying to find King Salmon. I don't believe this is it. That's just too close, ain't it? I think that's a different airport. Or maybe just an airfield, doesn't look that bad. That big. Looking for a bigger airport, so should we guess what we can see in the distance here. Well, although I thought say it has to be out here in the distance. Navigation is already pointing to the airport, so I guess we could line up without any trouble. Nice to have that directional light here at the end of the runway. It makes it a bit easier from a distance to figure out which direction you have to go. a road we have here? And houses. I think we got roads and houses for the first time in Alaska. Roads and houses at the coastline. Dipped a little too much there. The first proper road network. This is amazing. So, not much happened during the short leg here, following the coastline, but I'm excited to the next one, the final one, where we will be heading a little bit more north and going into the mountains before we end everything. Houses here. And I'm just coming in at full speed and haven't even set up my flaps yet. Little bumpy. Didn't stabilize as much as I wanted before the touchdown here, but we managed. We go around here. Well, we are gonna. Might not be even be a taxiway, but let's just tag along the runway here. So I will just be lining up for the final leg in a moment. But thank you for taking along this one, and hope to see you at the last leg in the next video. And until then, have a good one.